Hey guys, Gary Gaudias here, and today, which is today, I will be showing you guys how to make a secret item out of this mountain. So, to start, I just have to get rid of this giant lumpy piece of garbage or whatever it's this. Thing to make it nice and flat for your base. I forgot to get my new skin done. I'm getting a new skin and I forgot to get it done, so. Okay. So. If you really care, you can destroy the entire thing, this entire mountain, but I don't really care that much, so I'm just gonna like make this nice and flat and put dirty. So the next thing that you'll need will be some slime blocks, so then you can go like this. Go! So. Got to put a lever here. Then, one sec, I need a torch, it's getting dark. There. Then you have to mine out all this ground. There we go. Then you do that, which will solve one of the problems here. Plug this up. You can see the redstone, which is pretty bad. So. I actually never really tested this. I never fully tested this. Interesting. Auntie? Okay, sorry for that. My grandparents are picking up someone who called. Anyway, I have to fix this. So. I hate breaking sound. Don't worry, it's okay. Don't you, or is it just me? Okay, so... that side is... so basically you have to do the same redstone on this side. That's pretty annoying. So, you gotta go this way. Wait, there's a redstone. There you have to do the same exact question on this side. Okay. There I go. And I think you have it there. And then, oh, she actually needs that there. Click this lever and that lever. And you can finally. Then, you have your humble abode inside of a mountain. Which is weird, but oh well. So as you see, as you can see, there and there, and then you're like, what? Well, and then if you're asking, well, Gary Gaudiax, how are you gonna get in if you're in survival like this? Ah, oh, shoot, I failed. I have to go, it's tricky to get in, I have to say. Let's try again. Dang it, how do you, I actually don't really know. Come on. Oh, dang it. You know what? You jump in. I'm gonna try this way to jump in. Oh, there you go. That's how you get in. And that, guys, is how you build a secret fort in Minecraft Pocket Edition. Bye, guys. GaryGaudiax here, signing out.